the last day of Pride.
Are we sure?
Yeah.
Wait, doesn't it is?
Yeah, tomorrow's July 1st.
But
Pride lives on for us, so we're just gonna continue to keep Pride month as every night. We have a new song that just came out a couple weeks ago that we're really excited about, called Good Love. And I'm hoping some of you guys have already spread the news and spread the love, because this song means a lot to us. And we purposely want to kind of introduce it to you all during this special month, this time of year. So I hope you guys dig it. This is Good Love.